You mentioned Israel's promise to eradicate Hamas. Let's talk about exactly what that means. The day after this war in Gaza, how do you expect it to look?
All Hamasnik terrorists are either dead or expelled to foreign countries. That's what it means.